Hello guys, this is Mohit Singh Rawat and today I will show you the system of Tata Thiago. And in this system you are getting 9-inch screen with the IPS display with perfect fitting frame, and you are getting all these couplers, so there is no need to cut any wire from your car dashboard. So this is the system, let's unbox. This is the system of Tata Thiago. It's compatible for all models of Thiago. This is the system. Here is the 9-inch screen with this frame, and this is the back panel of the system. We are getting here power socket option. Here option for couplers. It's for GPS navigation antenna, and it's for radio. Here these are the couplers. This is GPS navigation antenna. The USB port, another USB port, and this coupler for amp and subwoofer connectivity. And these are the coupler with power socket. Here you can see the couplers. So let's start this system, how it's working. You can set your logo of your car, Tata. Light on the river. Just keep on running. Flash light. Bluetooth, local music, net navigation, radio, videos. Calculator, calendar, and car setting. In car setting, you can check its equalizer. You are getting here for amp, subwoofer connectivity, custom classic jazz pop. System information you can check here. DDR flash system and CAN bus not connected. Android version you can check here 8.1. Factory you can reset the system from here. Car setting option after installation system you can check. GPS detection, volume setting, brightness. Navigation, steering learn. You can connect your car steering button with this system here. Logo setting, you can set logo here of your car. Other setting. Here is the downloads, manual, maps, and phone bill link for Android and iPhone connectivity.